any sigil yet.
Shedit?
Hanichero.
How can I help you?
Die, Musa.
Numes, Neo Jerian?
Der Haag, and Nachte.
Fair trade.
And Bert. And Esteban. Ba'a set when we turn an effort. How do we do? Hayadeb, Dean.
Why'd you wear your mink to get in a bit? Pinmont, Missed Jerimon. Ramich, you need to hear them. On betin efotev, na atifem, betin ayun.
Na ayun habet.
Jusir, herret ne hez misiyet wa eshi.
Ayun asam rizet, tefsit ekel. Tach.
Det inek.
Yurep, we inese.
Che ameri, we sen mo ala.
Sinti, see you some other time.
Nar suja! Hotef nefer were. You eat too many, so many, Nesu. Tanat?
Not you accompany me. Sekhmet favors the generous. My husband will die if you refuse to search for him.
The desperate are so rarely polite.
Please, my husband is in danger. I need your help. Mejai, help me. I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you!
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Necher!
Hi, position.
Thank you.
outfit.
Yeah, yeah. My heart will get me so. Hanames.
Foulest of foul beasts.
A scene of death. I should investigate.
You will get no more food from me. There's none left.
Here is Claudius. The crocodiles are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, mother will be so pleased.
You're if we're innocent. We are
my need is
begging.
Great.
Sim!
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival, and some kind of... someone offered me to drink all night, for free!
Impossible to resist.
What were we talking about?
How you got here?
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry. This fresh wind off the river is good for me. I am feeling much more clear-headed now.
Splendid.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget him. He's just an idiot Greek. We have taken enough from our... My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Hen Harriet, you had Yahoo?
Oh.
Was this a terrible ceremony? Moni, there is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Scraps of a message. There's too much missing. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here, but crocodiles must have devoured it. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Troubling. If I had more information, I might understand this better. But as he was eaten by a crocodile, I'll keep my eye out for anything else so unusual. Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Thank you.